Bennett. I can tag on this one. Are you taping?
Mm-hmm.
Bitter, always put his hat back on.
Hey, Blake. What it looks like.
Hey, sit down with us. What are you doing now? What'd you do?
Zooming in on Blake's face right now.
Oh, side of his face. Had a hard day. Hard, long day, had me. Yes, a hard, long day. What are you doing?
Zooming in.
How can you tell if it's zooming or not?
Because there's like a little thing on the side that goes up and down.
Oh. Are you not zooming in on Blake?
No, it's just zooming in the middle. Where it is. So
don't
zoom.
No, but don't
they talk
about my face? You are?
No.
Huh. That'd be funny if I did.
Okay, I'm going to disappear now. Ready? Set. That's good. No.
Do that still thing. That still portrait thing.
Well, I did. I mean.
Is he awake or asleep?
It doesn't seem like it does anything different when you do that. It just kind of puts the picture up in the little corner of two little men and that's it.
Hmm.
And then you can put it on the runners, and it doesn't really change anything. I think it's just the shutter speed it changes.
I guess maybe we'll notice difference when we look at it back or something.
Yeah.
Watch it back. You see his face?
Yeah.
Is he asleep or awake?
He's awake.
Okay, then I'll disappear. What's he doing?
Whenever that zoomed in, it would have just like got your shoulder and that was it.
Oh, attractive.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Karen's going to disappear now.
Look at this.
Doesn't
he look cute?
Okay, now Blake's gonna disappear.